My year has been probably the best year of my life. Dr. Philippon and Dr. Matta gave me license to pursue my own interests. I remember reading their papers from residency and thinking that I'll never meet them in a million years. Here they are just sitting talking to 20 or 30 of us at Grand Rounds. They have probably forgotten more about the hip than I will ever know. So one of my goals was to glean as much of that knowledge as I possibly could in a one-year time frame. Ever since I got here, all of these sports fellows have welcomed me into their families, and it's really been a community. We've had a fantastic year making new friends that we're going to keep for the rest of our lives. I was very fortunate to be able to travel with my wife to Switzerland to help cover the U.S. snowboard team. It was a phenomenal experience for someone who, up to that point, didn't have a whole lot of skiing experience. Would very much like to thank my wife for all her support, both through residency and obviously this year, has been absolutely critical, and I just love her dearly. I'd also like to just mention my grandfather. He was a hip surgeon. He put the first total hip in the state of Wisconsin, although it was by the posterior approach, which I will be an anterior approach surgeon for sure.